What is up, everybody? This is Jay Plotner 100 playing iToy. Thanks for interrupting us, Dex. That's right, we're gonna be playing Freak Beat. And that's me holding two CDs with my awesome high score. But how do we do it? Well, let's ask Sensei. Do I have any help? Subsage. Just checking the camera. No, not that, ladies and gentlemen. Just making sure it stays on. Perfect time to check. There we go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Thanks, Edge. Now let's get started. Where? Let's see, we have Bangin', Sing It Back, and Freaky Beats. I'm just gonna show you what happens when you lose. What does Dex have to say about losing? Let's miss a few things. Yes, I am doing this on purpose. I know this hurts, me too. Combo, total, zip. Yeah, I know. I'm doing this for the upgrades. Don't worry. I'll just show you what happens when you get a better score. Let's try it with Bangin'. Trying to look professional. Hold up. Okay, I think you get the idea. Let's lose. Alright, second animation. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and... Rhythm. Yeah, you need to pronounce that, work on that a little bit. Now, let's get serious. With Sing It Back. Here we go. Making the camera. So what's your favorite song, guys? Leave it in the comments below. What would you listen to if you were in, disco? Sorry, I wrecked the combo. I'm actually doing a bit of juggling here. Not just for the CDs. I'm trying to keep the camera rolling. Okay, now, third, and I got skills. Thanks, Dex. I did it in front of a camera for all the people on YouTube. That concludes our little adventure on iToy. Let's get out of here. Join me next time. See ya.